20 years working on cars, still getting nowhere at it. Still as poor as the first day I bought this shop. He calls me up. His car, I don't even care about. He don't have the money anyhow. Okay, I'm about ready to go crazy. Go play me Beautiful Mistake to calm me down, and let's start the day. Please go play me the piano.
Why do you want to keep eating all this natural food? It sucks.
I don't know if this will be a shock or not, but I'm not a heterosexual.
You know you're a soldier of Christ. You know the battle of Armageddon is near, and you know what to do.
You don't make a choice. You never made a choice to be straight, to be heterosexual. I never made a choice to be homosexual.
I consider this a genetic defect.
Think what you want to. It's not my job to change it.
There are several passages in the Bible that, if I'm honest with myself when I read them, say that it's not God's will.
When the battle of Armageddon, man will be sleeping with men and women will be sleeping with women.
Look, the world's coming in and just deal with it and have a lot of sex.
Just be open to it. It's not a big deal. What are you scared of?
I think that you've not had a lot of love in your life. I think that's sad.
Why doesn't she like me? I like her so much and she doesn't like me.
But she says she loves you.
She didn't say that.
I do love you.
Your view fills the world with hate. That's why it's wrong.
I just come to realize that people are kind of in on a continuum, you know, they're kind of moving. People aren't as static as we try to make them.
So if everybody was gay, then you represent death to me, because that would kill off the human race.
I don't know if I should laugh or I should cry. It's almost like he's playing games.
There's so many gay-looking people around in this area. Uh-huh. You think possibly that this natural food store is contributing to it?
And there's something very twisted about it.
Viva wouldn't have walked out on me. I never would have done this.
Rude, inconsiderate, self-centered, egotistical asshole.
I really hope George gets some help for George.
Now we cannot have expectations about others.
I reject you, and I reject everything that your church stands for. You're going to burn in hell.
And naturally, yes, I hate you, and I wish you off the face of the earth.
I've never met somebody like you before.
It's not like he's just being a jokester. This is like how his mind really is.
I don't know why everybody hates me. I need you as much as I need a hole in the head. Maybe I ought to just turn gay myself.
Well, I'm sorry it ended that way, but that's probably not the end. Tell me, how can I go?